is first, we have a tremendous sponsor, Tecate Con Character, the great beer from Mexico that's making tremendous inroads in the United States. And even more important, because we have as the co-promoter of this fight, a man who is synonymous with entertainment in boxing and the sport. I'm very proud to introduce you to our co-promoter, Don King.
Thank you. Thank you, Bob. And I'm just saying, me casa su casa, we speak Espanol. So my house is your house, you know what I mean, if you're in English. It's great to be with Bob. We're now working to bring you, the people, the most important entertainment card that is the best fighting the best, and you're going to enjoy it with great enthusiasm and excitement. So I'll be back in a little while, so just hold tight, don't go nowhere. We're just beginning.
The man has a flag for every nationality on this card. This is great. It's great. Shows how universal boxing is. Now, this event is also significant because it brings back to the pay-per-view playing field, and this fight will be distributed on pay-per-view, $49.95. It brings back to the arena the company that really founded pay-per-view boxing. And we're so pleased that our friends at Showtime and its parent company, CBS, have made a commitment now to return to distributing boxing on pay-per-view, in addition to televising some of the most significant fights of recent times. So as an example of how dedicated the company is to pay-per-view, we don't have here the head of their pay-per-view division or the head of their sports division, but we have the actual head of Showtime, its chairman, Matt Blank.
It's nice to meet you, Don. Thank you all for coming this morning. We have an awfully exciting event to talk about today. It's nice to be here with these two brand new boxing promoters. We are always looking to support young guys in the field and see if they can make out. My old friend, Don King. Hi, Don.
Oh, I love you, Matt.
And we are particularly pleased to be in business in a renewed relationship with my friend Bob Arum in Top Rank. Bob, we really appreciate your efforts and faith in us in getting us back in the pay-per-view business. We couldn't be more excited about doing that on March 12th with this great night of boxing, and we're looking forward to many more with you. I also want to acknowledge Todd DeBoeuf, who's not here today, but who we've worked with on several fights with Top Rank in recent months and really done terrifically, and his efforts have been very important. March 12th brings together in the ring two charismatic and competitive fighters, Miguel Cotto and Ricardo Mayorga. The return of Yuri Foreman, no Yankee pinstripes this time, Yuri, against Pawel Wolak. And Christy Martin. Christy's been a great friend of Showtime. She's been a great favorite of the Showtime fans, and we love working with her. We love having her on this important pay-per-view event. It's great to be part of this event. It's great to be with Bob and Don. We think we're going to be very successful, and hopefully this is just the start of many things to come. So hopefully I'll be seeing you, all of you here. A little more than I've seen in recent years, but thanks again for coming, and we all look forward to March 12th.
And as I said before, this card is really loaded. We have a match that has a particular local interest. Yuri Foreman, the former champion, against Pawel Wolak. Pawel was on our card in Anaheim in December, and after getting knocked down early in the fight, came back to knock out his opponent and won a sensational victory. He's a true warrior, and we're very, very happy to have him on this card in a very significant matchup with Yuri Foreman. So I'd like to bring up here Pawel Wolak and his manager, Ivan Edwards.
Thank you for coming. It's definitely an honor to fight for Top Rank. They've done so much for me. I have great people around me. You know, great manager Ivan Edwards. I have a hell of a team. You know, Tommy Brooks is coming back for this fight. I got terrific. Arrow's just working with me. Definitely making improvements, making me tougher, making me smarter. You know, it's going to be a great camp. I know I'm going to train hard. It's a huge opportunity for me and my family. I'm always going to try to fight hard. I mean, that's no question about it. You know, I'm going to fight my heart out. It's kind of weird. Yuri's one of my good friends. I've known Yuri for years. We trained back in Gleason's. He's a good guy, but I guess it's just a part of the business. I just want to thank everybody. Also, my strength and conditioning coach, Farrell Brenner, is doing a wonderful job for me. I think Polish people now get more interested. One person that's been with me from the get-go, Pan Adam Skarżyński, I work for him, Adam Shipping Contracting, with the top construction company in New York. You know, we do a lot of good, we do good work. We work on schools, you know, real man's work, honest work, you know, building things with your hands. So, I just want to thank everybody, you know, come watch the fight. It should be a great fight. Obviously the main event, Miguel Cotto's coming back. Unbelievable champion. That's about it. You know, thank you for coming. Thank you. I'll fight my heart out. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Ivan Edwards. I really don't have too much to say, except that March 12th, we're really excited. Yuri Foreman is a very strong competitor. Powell's very excited about the fight. Our whole team's very excited about the fight. And come March 12th, I think everyone's going to really enjoy the bout. Thank you.
Now I'm so happy that he's returned to the ring. All of you saw his last fight in Yankee Stadium, where despite a torn ligament in his knee, he continued on against Miguel Cotto, showing tremendous heart and determination. He's a terrific fighter, former champion of the world. You all know his story. He came to this country from Israel. Wave the flag, Don. So please welcome, making it to return to the ring, favorite of all of you, Yuri Foreman.
Hi, thank you very much for coming. I want to thank Top Rank, Bob Arum, for giving me this opportunity to fight on such a big card. My knee is good. I had good rehab, conditioning work done. The doctor told me that I'm not going to be as a good dancer, but he told me that I'll be an okay boxer. What else? Looking forward, you know, I've been sitting home, you know, when I had the ACL reconstruction. Thank God it was a World Cup on TV, so it was sitting in the couch and watching every single game, but now back to business. I feel good. Can't wait to climb back to the ring and fight, and God willing, be successful on March 12th. Thank you very much.
As Yuri came up here, I realized that his former manager, the late Murray Wilson, is no longer with us. I know we're all saddened by Murray's death, Yuri has a new manager, Alan Cohn. Alan, do you want to say a few words?
Bob, it's not often I have to correct you, but kind of short. Murray and I were co-managers, and we do miss Murray. But I know Yuri misses him as well. Yuri can't wait to get back in the ring. These several months have been very difficult for him, but he's ready to go. You have a new trainer, Al Cerdo, and I think we'll be able to put a good show up on March 12th. Thank you.